person, Sydney, that's because, you know, after just a couple of minutes, our arms really start to ache because we have to use our big muscles to hold them up. Makana, because her wild cousins can lock their wings open, she can soar for up to 3 days without ever landing. And those big, big ones, those wandering albatross, can soar for up to 1 week without landing. Yeah. Sydney, you have been a fabulous help, and I want to give you a thank you gift for doing that. But would you hold it up and show everybody what I'm giving you? Because it's something really important that she can use to help Makana's wild cousins out there in the Pacific. They are found all across the Pacific, and they can soar for thousands of miles out there. And I have given Sydney a really important tool that she can use. It's a bag, a reusable bag that's been made from recycled plastic bottles. And how about we give a hand to Sydney for all her help? Thank you. Thank you. Now, the connection between Sydney's bag and Makana's wild cousins is plastics. Unfortunately, when we use a lot of plastic items, sometimes they don't make it properly into the trash. And they wash down our rivers or they wash off our beaches, and they end up drifting out into the middle of the oceans. And this is a big, big problem worldwide. I have a jar here that has about 300 pieces of plastic in it. Each and every one of these came from the tummy or the belly of an albatross. So they accidentally pick up their plastic trash thinking it's the food that they need to eat. But with tools like what Sydney has, all of us can make a difference. It's one of the reasons, for example, you don't see plastic straws being used in our cafeteria or cafe. We decided we would want to add more to the 93 million plastic straws that are thrown away every single day. So that's one step that we're taking here at the Aquarium. And everyone can take a small step to help out. It really does add up. And I think if Makana could speak and her wild cousins could speak, they might say, mahalo, thank you for helping out with this big, big problem. It's something we can all be a part of. Now, Makana is here for a few minutes and has many admirers, and you're probably now among them. If some of you would like to come up and ask us questions about her, now is the time to do so. We just ask that we keep this about a 5-foot circle around her. Please don't go bump into her heart. That's the one thing that does make her kind of uncomfortable.